His catalog of hits is so great, it would take us all night to call them through. But you know songs like Warm and Tender Love, songs like Cover Me, Out of Left Field. You know those songs, don't you? And that is why you're here tonight. And that is why it's my duty to present the legend, the living legend, Mr. Percy Sledge. Gentlemen, Mr. Percy Sledge!
Good evening, everybody! While the choir sang, talking about me, oh, I will sing with all my heart. And I saw
such a pleasure to be back. It's my ninth time coming to your lovely country in Jamaica, and I love it to death. I can go on and on and talk about it. So many wonderful things I enjoy here. But the main thing is those wonderful smiles. Unbelievable. I'm going to try to sing a song for you. Thanks for making it one of my greatest in the world. It's called Cover Me. Stay with me, oh. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you a piece of advice. I'm going to tell you something about what my mama tried to tell me a long time ago. I found the one I felt I truly loved. She was everything I'd ever been dreaming of. But she was bad, I didn't know it. Her pretty smile never did show me. All I knew is what I could see, and I knew I wanted her for me. Took her home to mama. Mama won't see my future bride. Oh, she looked at us both, and then she called me to her side. She said, son, take time to know a girl. It's not an overnight thing. It takes time to know a girl. Please don't rush into this thing. But I did listen to mom. I went straight to her church. I just couldn't wait to have a little girl of mine. When I got off from work, the preacher was there, so was my future bride. He looked at us both and he called me to his side. Take time to know, yeah. It's not an overnight thing. It takes time to know, yeah. Please don't rush into this thing. But it looked like everything was gonna turn out all right. Then I came home a little early one night, and there she was, kissing on another man. Now I know what mama meant. Took me by the hand and said, son, take time and over. It's not an overnight thing. You better take time to know him. Please don't rush into this thing. Take time to know him. Not an I'm going to see if I can't get my lovely wife, Miss Rosa Sledge, to come up in here to sing this next jewel. This thing is called Let Me Wrap You in My Warm and Tender Love. said it'll be all right if you just let me
wrap you in my world. Try to treat you right, but you stayed out. You stayed out in the night. Oh, I forgive you. Bring it to me. Bring your sweet love in. Bring it on home to me.
You know I'll always be your slave till I'm buried, buried in my grave. Oh, Rosa, bring it, bring your sweet love, bring it on.
I'll always be your slave till I'm buried in my grave. Oh, sweet mercy, bring it to me. Bring your sweet love in. Bring it on home to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You stayed out. You stayed out in the night. Oh, I'll forgive you. Bring it to me. Bring your sweet love in. Bring it all home to me. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you.
When the daylight's out, rolls around, and my chains will go downtown. If we should meet, just walk on by. Oh, darling, please don't cry. Tonight we'll meet. Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting in the evening corner, watching the ships go in, and I watch them roll away again. Lord, I'm sitting on the doctor's bed, watching the sitting on the dock of the bay. When they sticks back, yeah, based on the moon, bring light to the darkness. Oh, what a friend. I needed someone to call. A good love and sweetness has taken their stand. She made a bundle of love from a little grain of sand. Say, I will be. Ladies and gentlemen, I must say again, it's such a pleasure to be back in Jamaica, and it's just so, I can't even start telling you all the wonderful memories of my career down here. Yeah, and the friends that I've made over the years. I've seen so many of them in Europe, all over the world, you know. And you talk, it's really talking about a reunion, that's something. You had somebody 25 years ago, and you see them on the other side of the world, man, they bring and pick you some good jerk chicken and peas and rice. Yeah. Honey, that's first class. And I just get up and show off. Yeah. Thank you.
didn't talk it out. Now she's gone, so you can mark it out. I'm all alone, I'm still without all the love that I can feel without. I don't blame the girl for being alone. I was cheating on her all alone. I can't really see the thing.
I sing songs like Mama Said Take Time to Know Her and all that. And I'll see so many young faces out here, you know. What you guys be doing? Taking advice or what? Well, I know what Mom and Dad have been through that thing, you know what I'm talking about. But that is pretty good advice, you know. That's one thing I think about you guys down in Jamaica. Make sure you follow your mom and dad. It's fantastic. Love them. And before I go into prayer, I want to thank Almighty God for being so good to me for 46 years singing my songs all over the world. Now this song I'm going to try to do for you now. Check it out. I see him kiss you.
You all come over here and help me sing this song.
Down deep in his soul, Lord, she can bring him such misery if she plays. He's the last one to know loving eyes can never see. Thank you.
how you feel. Come on, give it up for Percy Sledge. Excuse me? Did you like that? Do you still have a lot of love for Percy Sledge up in here? Ladies, give him a nice big scream as he makes his way to the van. Ah, yeah, he's been doing this for 4 to 6 years. Many of us grew up on his music. And tonight it is what it is. Percy Sledge, live in concert. Come on, put your hands together one more time.